Welcome to YouTube Celebrity Gossip News. My name is Chris. Welcome to the show. We have some news on former NFL Jets player ZAC STACY. Not only that, we have some news about the Tiger King. And not only that, we also have more news on what's going on in Hollywood and around the globe. So let's get started. Let's go to work. And here we go. Welcome back, everyone. Here is what's going on in the world today. President Joe Biden got behind General Motors, and, well, basically, you could see him that he's testing out a new car. He is testing out an all-new electric car, Hummer, where you could see him that he's basically putting the pedal to the metal, and not only that, President Biden is very in love with this new Hummer. He said it sounds great. It's pretty fast. He said he loved it more than his Corvette, his Stingray Corvette. So what do you guys think of this new Ford car? Moving on, we also have former NFL ZAC STACY, to where there has been some major concern on his actions and on his attitude with his girlfriend and with their child. Basically, what's going on with ZAC is him and his ex have a 5-year-old child, and not only that, some of the terrifying footage that you could see is ZAC is being very abusive with his ex, and basically forcing her off the couch, hitting her, being abusive. Throughout the situation, you can see that the woman is trying to get ZAC to stop and calm down, which he's not. This woman talks about how STACY has abused her and been very intoxicating to hitting her all the time and being very abusive towards her and threatening her more than what we've seen. And so not only that, basically he was playing for the Rams, and then he also played for the New York Jets for a couple years, and then he left the New York Jets and hasn't played ever since. So that is what's going on with ZAC STACY and his ex. So moving on, we also have Netflix's season 2 of Tiger King. Tiger King was very successful in the first season, and basically what's happening with season 2 of Tiger King is Carole Baskin is very upset that Netflix was very shady to her and pulled some shady moves. And not only that, told her some lies that they were going to do stuff with the other footage, with her footage, and she wasn't going to be put in there, and then she was. And there is a lot of mess going around the whole thing with the season 2 of Tiger King. Not only that, Carole Baskin tells TMZ, Harvey, and Charles basically that they gave her the behind-the-scenes look, that Netflix let her look at the footage, and not just that. So basically, if you didn't see season 1 of the Netflix series Tiger King, basically, you could say that it was a good guy versus bad guy, and, you know, a lot of people are rooting for Erotic Joe, and people really didn't like Carole Baskin. But I have a big question. Carole Baskin, where is Don Lewis at? What happened to Don Lewis? Biggest question I have overall. I think everybody else has the same question for you. What do you guys think happened to Don Lewis? And if you don't know who Don Lewis is, well, basically, Carole Baskin was married to Don Lewis until they noticed that they couldn't find him and he was presumed dead. So, what do you guys think happened? Overall, in season 2, we will see the prison life of Joe Erotic, and not only that, we will see a lot of things that will be in this series as well as far as true stories go, and not just that, a lot of things that happen behind the scenes. Well, what was your favorite part of Tiger King season 1? Are you an Erotic Joe fan? That's all the news that I have for you guys. What you guys can do is like this video, subscribe if you're not subscribed, and not just that, leave a comment for sure on your thoughts on these stories, and I will see you guys all in the next one. Bye for now.